Take one.
Rolling!
Today, I think we can say that the end of coal is in sight. We are publishing the Global Coal to Clean Power Transition Statement, a commitment to end coal investment, to scale up clean power, to make a just transition, and phase out coal in the 2030s in major economies and in the 2040s elsewhere.
to something that we cannot deliver on. And if I would say, okay, we are going to phase out coal within 2-3 years, I would be a liar. We cannot do it. Because we need electricity power in our country. When people start speaking about climate, it's something that is far away from us in real terms, which is not, which is closer than ever. And we need to start resolving it, but we need to do it in a serious and responsible way. And when Chinese president says that he's going to deliver on that, I know that he's going to do it.
Greetings. My name's Morning Starbear. I'm just going to say it, I'm emotional. I'm Bear Clan. I'm Anishinaabe Métis from Treaty 4 territory, and I want to acknowledge the territory that I'm in, Treaty 6 territory, home to the Cree peoples and homeland of the Métis Nation. I also want to acknowledge my ancestors who are clearly here with me.
We have Ilaria Baldwin with us. So tell us, how are we going to prepare this?
We have tomatoes. We have, how do you say it? Cucumbers.
Cucumbers.
We